today at the launch of my new fragrance, Stormflower Noir. I hope everybody likes it as much as I do, and I can't wait to share it.